authorised officer attempting to extinguish the fire.
Okay.
I will ask the people yes to intervene. Okay, if you don't let me go through.
You might keep through.
Okay, I will basically go through.
You're under arrest, breach of peace.
I ask you not to light or maintain a fire in the open. Thank you.
He's a traditional owner of this land. He's just come up and met with the wrong man. He's a traditional owner of this land.
Request your details, please.
Yes, sir. Constable Steve Alexander from West End Police. Here today in Mossrake Park. That's about what this...
Never mind about that. You all know my name. It's Kevin John Beerith.
2 seconds, Kevin. I've just got to explain...
Don't put that down. I'm not giving it to you.
Kevin, I've just got to explain the situation, mate. As per the Police Powers and Responsibilities Act, and they require you give me some identification, please, either a driver's license or something with a photograph on it. Or if you do not have any identification, I require you to state your full and correct name for me, please. If you have some identification... Do you have a contact telephone number, please, Kevin? You don't have any telephone? Do you have a house?
I'm not one I'm going to give you.
Excuse me, sorry?
Not one I'm going to give you.
Okay.
My name's Michael. I'm from the Brisbane City Council. So I'd just like to speak to you just in regards to the lighting or maintaining of a fire. So I'll just actually start off, sir, just by requesting your name and address, please. So I'm an authorised officer under the City of Brisbane Act. It is an offence not to fail to state your name and address. Would you like to state those, sir? No? So at this point, I'll just ask the police, QPS officers, just to request the details from you, sir, just so I can conduct my duties, please. So if any of the officers...
And if you arrest him, you arrest him.
That's what has to happen. I hope it doesn't. You cannot obstruct these guys from doing their job.
They're not doing their job.
See, there's a telephone. Mm-hmm. 30 feet apart, please, Kevin.
90.
30 feet apart, thank you. Can you just stand back a bit, please?
Thank you.
Just a bit more.
A pair of scissors, a pair of cards, a GPS, tobacco, a brown lighter, a set of keys, wallet containing personal effects, and some rolling equipment.
Okay, so they jump in, you're under arrest for breach of the peace. What's your head there, sir?
Something,